The mind of the child is like a sponge. It is influenced by everything. Everything, just as a sponge absorbs everything it comes in contact with, that's how a child's mind is. It's like a clean slate. Anything can be written about it. Have you seen children, how curious they are? How they want to look at everything? Have you ever seen a child on the back seat of a car? He would sit with his face towards the rear windshield. And he would be looking all around. And he's absorbing and absorbing and absorbing. And absorbing. And that is inevitable. Nothing wrong with it. Because the child is not born with information. It is alright that he must collect all information from the outside. He will do that. Along with the information also come beliefs and influences. The child absorbs not only what he sees, but also a particular religion. He is made to absorb it. He is also made to absorb a lot of beliefs about what the world is like. The neighbor is bad, uncle is good. And such things. And he cannot resist it. There is no way he can resist it. It is not possible for him. He is utterly helpless and dependent. Are you getting it? And it's alright that he is told all these things. He must be told which side of the road to walk. He must be told that the water is hot and you should not put your hand in it. His brain is not yet adequately developed. Just like a sponge, it is absorbing and absorbing and growing. But are you a child? Are you a child? Are you still 5 years, 8 years, 10 years old? Why must this thing keep happening with you? The child is dependent, it is understandable. The child is helpless, it is understandable. But at your age, why are you still mentally like that child? Why can't you look at the world with your own eyes, with your own understanding? The child cannot do that. It's a physical disability. His brain is not developed. The whole neurological system is not developed. But you are very developed. Why must you spend life